PLD Space is a launch company founded in 2011 to provide end-to-end launch services for small satellites. According to a post on the website in April 2024, they have raised over 120 million euros. That's approximately 130 million US dollars in funding so far. Their funding is from shareholders, 78 million euros, and in addition, they received 42 million euros from the Spanish government. Funding has been one of the most difficult tasks. The successful launch of Miura 1 has helped boost confidence with investors that they are on the right path to achieving orbital launches of satellites in the near future. Their offices are located in the southeast of Spain. They are developing two reusable launch vehicles to become world leaders in providing commercial launch services to small satellites. They currently have enough funding to complete the launch of their orbital rocket, currently scheduled for the end of 2025. According to their co-founder Raul Voodoo, "Our project has become a reality through its launch vehicles, the Miura 1 suborbital and the Miura 5 orbital rockets, which will place Spain among the few countries with the capacity to successfully send small satellites to space." The company, based in Alicante and with technical facilities in Huelva and French Guiana, has a team of more than 200 professionals. Miura 1 suborbital rocket. Initially, the Miura 1, and Miura is the name of a renowned breed of Spanish fighting bulls, will be a suborbital rocket. Miura 1 is as tall as a three-story building, has a 100 kilo, that's about 220 pound cargo capacity, and can also be used to carry out zero gravity experiments. This suborbital rocket can be used for earth sciences, such as geology, geography, or meteorology, space sciences, such as astrophysics, planetary science, space radiation, or for in-house validation of components or technologies. This leads on to the bigger rocket called Miura 5 orbital rocket. PLD Space intends to begin its commercial activity with Miura 5, currently scheduled for sometime in 2025. Miura 1 will provide useful information for the development of its bigger brother. Every second of flight provides learning and valuable data to inform the development of Miura 5. Some of the key features are reliable, testing technology, ultra-green, highly flexible, dedicated launches designed for fast reusability. On the highly flexible first-class launch service, Miura 5 launch vehicle is a two-stage orbital launcher of the Miura family, designed, built, and operated by PLD Space. Dedicated for small payloads, it can provide dedicated missions and rideshare options. Miura 5 is scheduled to offer a highly flexible service, launching 30 missions per year from multiple spaceports, including the historic Guiana Space Center. It has a wide range of launch configurations. Miura 5 provides direct injection, multi-burn launch services to all commercially relevant orbits, including LEO, equatorial, mid-inclinations, polar, and sun-synchronous orbit. It uses a renewable, carbon-friendly fuel. Miura 5 contributes to ultra-green and clean technology practices with measures such as the recovery of the first stage, which splashes down in the ocean and is recovered to be reused for subsequent flights. In addition, PLD Space uses bio-kerosene, or bio-RP1, and liquid oxygen in its in-house designed temporal C engines, which contributes to reducing the carbon footprint. The fairing is 5.5 meters long, that's about 18 feet. Nominal payload is 540 kilos to SSO and 1,080 kilos to equatorial orbit. It's a two-stage system with an optional kick stage to support geostationary orbit injection or lunar orbits. The first stage is 35.7 meters tall. It has five engines and provides 190 kilonewtons of total thrust at sea level. The liftoff mass is 69 tons, or about 152,000 pounds. Second stage is 12 meters tall, that's about 40 foot long. It has one engine, providing 50 kilonewtons of total thrust in a vacuum. And other important information is propellants is LOX and biokerosene. It has a reusable first stage, and it's designed to fly frequently, up to 30 launches per year. More on design for fast reusability. Its first stage has been designed for rapid recovery, refurbishment, and multiple subsequent launches. This allows for cost reductions in manufacturing and logistics, which translates to higher launch cadence and reduced launch prices. Miura 5 is scheduled to make its first flight from the Space Center in French Guiana late 2025. PLD Space Achievements. The launch of Miura 1. PLD Space made history after successfully completing the launch of the first private European rocket. This flight demonstrates the capabilities of successfully building, operating, and launching a suborbital launcher. The Miura 1 suborbital rocket took its maiden flight on the 7th of October 2023, and it was aimed originally to reach an altitude of 80 kilometers. However, due to safety considerations, the flight path was adjusted, and the rocket reached a peak altitude of 46 kilometers. This launch was a crucial step for PLD Space in validating technologies for its more ambitious project, the Miura 5 orbital launcher. In normal operations, this rocket will reach 80 kilometers, provide 6 minutes in microgravity for a total flight time of 12 minutes. The maiden flight had a payload provided by the Center of Applied Space Technology and Microgravity Institute. On the 23rd of January 2024, PLD Space signed a contract with ESA, the European Space Agency. PLD Space had been selected as one of the winners to provide future space access needs of European institutions. The competition was run by the European Space Agency and the European Community. The program aims to create a pool of private launch providers to meet the space access needs of European institutions. PLD Space is the only Spanish company chosen to access these contracts, together with Aerospace in France, ISA Aerospace in Germany, Orbex Space in the United Kingdom, and Rocket Factory Augsburg in Germany. The co-founder of PLD Space, Raul Verdú, said, "This milestone positions PLD Space as the only Spanish company in the global commercial launch industry. This means the recognition by the European institutions that with Miura 5, the company will offer a launch service suitable for the market from the end of 2025. Raul said, "We are delighted that for the first time, private companies such as PLD Space, ISA, Orbex, or RFA have access to institutional launch contracts both by ESA and the European Commission. This is a very important step for the launch industry, although there's still a long way to go. The five operators will have to compete for the specific launch contract for each of these missions." On the 28th of May 2024, PLD Space signed an agreement with ExoLaunch. ExoLaunch, which is based in Germany and the US, is a global leader in launch mission integration and deployment technologies. It has a decade of flight heritage and over 390 satellites launched across 28 missions to date. They provide turnkey solutions for satellites, handling the deployment, integration, and sourcing launch providers. This partnership, agreed between PLD Space and ExoLaunch, provides an end-to-end European launch service for small satellites. ExoLaunch has agreed to expand its launch vehicle portfolio to include Miura 5, PLD Space's orbital launch rocket. PLD has agreed to enhance its satellite deployment capabilities to integrate ExoLaunch's product line, including several separation systems used by ExoLaunch. Paul Verdú, a co-founder of PLD Space, said, "We're delighted to elevate our relationship with ExoLaunch to new heights, a company with a strong track record in the industry. This partnership will allow both of us to acquire new business opportunities and extend access to space for small satellites through our Miura 5 launcher and ExoLaunch's deployment systems. The Miura 5 orbital launch vehicle is optimized to enable both dedicated missions and rideshare options. Designed to place up to 540 kilos of mass into sun synchronous orbit, and the Miura 5 is set to offer a highly flexible service with 30 missions per year. Miura's first flight is currently scheduled for the end of 2025. To stay up to date with PLD Space and other space startups, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell.